Dong Zhuo eliminates Ma Chao's forces at Tong Gate and brings back the days of peace to the city of Chang'an. The defeated Ma Chao flees to Shu and joins the ranks of Liu Bei. Liu Bei was a charlatan of the worst kind that gathered the support of the people by claiming to work for the restoration of the Han, when all he really wanted was to become emperor himself. Ma Chao alone was no threat, but Liu Bei is a different story. Dong Zhuo requests that Lu Bu send reinforcements from Wu. However, after days of receiving no reply, Dong Zhuo becomes impatient and decides to march without Lu Bu's aid. Meanwhile, the Shu army lies in wait at Wuzhang Plains as Zhuge Liang prepares his brilliant tactics.
Protect the center! Reinforcements will be here soon! Crush these impudent fools! How many of you there are, it will still end the same.
Shall we die with honor? they join. We can't hold them. We must fight well.
Follow simple orders?
We must fight well. We can't hold them.
End this now! Forward!
Don't get cocky! You're a better jet than I have heard! Don't get too hasty. We must wait for reinforcements.
My death will not be in vain.
We must fight well. Join. Show them our strength. We will crush them.
Thank you.
must fight well.
I have defeated an enemy general.
Stand strong until reinforcements come. Another army.
attack.
We must fight well. We must fight well. Officer!
I killed an officer!
We must fight well!